seemed like no time at all before I was back on my feet.
Dave's what?
Apart from some messed up nerve endings, the doctors have managed to fix me up pretty good.
Did you feel that?
No.
You're like fucking Jason Bourne or something, man. That owns. How about that?
No, Marty. Give it a fucking rest, man. I'm not even back like half a day, and you're already making me kind of miss the hospital.
He's right. I'm sorry. I'm acting totally childish.
Stop. I apologize.
Hey. Dave, hey.
Oh, hey.
How are you? You look better.
I'm good. Yeah, much better.
Hey, you're into comic books, aren't you? Well, me and Erica sometimes hang out after school at this really great store, Atomic Comics. They make the best white chocolate mocha latte.
Yeah?
Well, I could buy you one sometime if you, you know, like, need someone to talk to.
Sure, thank you.
Okay, sweet. Well, I'll see you later.
Man, did you see that?
Yeah.
Katie Dalma just offered to buy me coffee.
Yeah, you know, I really don't think that's what it looks like.
What are you talking about?
The point is, Katie Dalma's all about the lame ducks.
What's this got to do with me?
I've been trying to figure out how to tell you this. There's a rumor going around,
right?
That you
what?
Are gay.
Gay?